There are many benefits of arbitrating here. One is you have a substantial body of very experienced, very knowledgeable arbitrators. They're adding new arbitrators all the time. Recent entries have come in the last several years. Very smart, very savvy people who cut right to the chase, who don't put up with a lot of nonsense from a recalcitrant party. The fact that you can get security for a claim if you make a proper showing to the arbitrators can mean all the difference in the world. I mean, if you win an arbitration and can't enforce an award, it's a Pyrrhic victory. If you win an arbitration and have security to collect your award from, now you've really done something. I think it's a fabulous procedure. It's been around in New York, for decades. The Society of Maritime Arbitrators itself is over 50 years old, and we have New York arbitrations going back way before that. This is a fabulous event. Nick Bornouzis does a great job in pulling together industry participants. I mean, when I arrived here this morning, I walked in the courtyard. There's one of the leader tanker ship owners sitting at a table in the courtyard working his cell phone and his emails. I walked into the lobby. I see other people, you know, whose names and photographs I recognize from Tradewinds. There are important people here from all over the world. There are great panels. There are a lot of topical issues that are being discussed here. This is a must-attend event. If you're not at a Capital Inc. event at some point over the course of the year, you're really missing out.